más.
Oh, what's to tell? I'm a magistrate back in the city. It's all rather tedious.
You consider how he's likely to react. You haven't seen eye to eye on many things so far.
That's what you've been tiptoeing around. My dear, I couldn't care less. I am glad you told me, though. I'm glad you trusted me enough. Just don't come preaching to me about your Lady of Loss. I've lost plenty already. I'd quite like to keep what I have.
Can't use this right now.
We're a long way from Waterdeep. No time for stargazing. More's the pity.
Very well.
None shall see me.
One with the weave.
If I must.
Keep a blade close.
Leave no trace.
I can't afford to fail. Better tread carefully.
Yeah, she'll kill us dead if we go back without it.
We'll get the druid talking. Grove's got to be full of magic. That's why I've been stabbing all the rats. Did some bleeding arts show up to save the druid? I'll cut you to pieces. Kill 'em!
secure. Heading there.
Quickly.
Get too close.
Heading there.
Be quick.
On my way. my way.
Over here.
On the move.
With finesse.
Let me work my magic.
That helped.
The path less traveled.
Let's get on with it. Might find something useful.
His breaths are shallow, his wounds deep. He doesn't respond to your voice.
Seek and you shall find me.
Do excuse me, please. Frightfully busy.
What am I to do? On I go.
His breaths are shallow, his wounds deep. He doesn't respond to your voice.
Which way to the nearest library?
His breaths are shallow, his wounds deep. He doesn't
see what I can spirit away. This way. I'll see what I can learn.
His breaths are shallow, his wounds deep. He doesn't respond to your voice. His breaths are shallow, his wounds.
Take you.
Oh, thank you, thank you. I thought I was gonna die down here. They were asking questions about a weapon. I told them, the only weapons here are the ones the Foul Bloods brought. I must tell the others what happened. I stepped careful. There are traps in these tunnels. And thank you again.
Unnoticed. Good.
You've got the wrong man for this.
Time for discretion.
Hidden. I see a way. Might as well take a look. I must keep going. Looks like a trap there. Wits and blades, always sharp. Might as well help myself. Onward.
Let's get this over with.
If this isn't important.
How much longer will this take?
Mine needs greater anyway. Any mistakes. Off I go. What's there shall be mine.
Unseen. That might be worth a look. Let's go. I can't even see a lock to pick. Subtle steps. I am in
your room. That might be worth a look.
Aren't you, Dad?
Let's try this way. Worth grabbing. Unseen. Perfect. Need to press onward.
Calm down. Please.
I won't leave them behind.
You're trying to get us killed.
Refugees, adventurers, no one in years, and suddenly we're overwhelmed. Well met. And thank you for beating back those goblins. Most brave of you. Is there anything you need? Act fast if you do. The ritual will be complete before too long. Ah, I forgot, you're a blow-in. A few days hence, this grove will be completely concealed by thorny vines. None will be able to enter or leave. A drastic measure. But more monsters seem to terrorize this region every day. We druids will be safe. As for those that took refuge here, well, may Sylvanas guard them as they continue their travels. Ignorance is agony, my friend. I will include you in my prayers. I better get started, for your sake.
Of course it does! Do you would choose strangers over us?
That's not what I said!
Can we stop shouting? No?
Refugees, adventurers, no one in years, and suddenly well met. And thank you for beating back those. Is there anything you need? Act fast if you do. The ritual will be complete before too long. I pray no goblin arrow has grazed you. Nettie could put you to rights. She should be with the others in the inner chambers, but I doubt she'll be taking on new patients. The grove will be locked down soon. Just some bits and bobs I no longer need. Sylvanas, guide your path.
If we left, we can at least make a run for it.
This grove is kept by Sylvanas' faithful.
Calm down. Please.
Need to keep going.
I won't leave them behind.
You're going to get us killed.
Hells, we can't just leave. They're kin.
I'll not gamble our lives, our futures, on people who are as good as dead. We must leave for Baldur's Gate at once.
Can we all just take a moment, please?
What's the point in blazing spells if we don't bloody use them? We should stay. These people aren't fighters. We can help.
Or yell louder. That's fine too.
No! This place is a death trap! Let us leave! Immediately!
Or would you deny your brother here his chance at fortune in Baldur's Gate?
You know, that money could go towards a spiffy new outfit for your apprenticeship.
Thurgan. Fine. Give it here. If we survive, it'll make for a good story, I suppose.
Thank you, Roland. And thank you, friend.
Don't be grumpy, Roland.
We should have left by now. Damnish! Instead, we're just sitting here, practically begging to be attacked. Staying is a mistake. And what about us? There's every chance we've doomed ourselves by helping these people. We will end up fodder for some goblin's blade, all because Lyra insists on helping every wounded foe we see. Our best chance to make it to Baldur's Gate is on our own. This place is lost.
You are looking at Leroican's newest apprentice.
Yes, that Leroican. The greatest wizard in Baldur...
I've heard that name before. A young man, yes? Lives in Ramazes Tower in the upper city.
The very same.
Word in Waterdeep has it he's a bit of a cad. But you say he's an accomplished...
Of course he is. The greatest spellcaster along the Sword Coast. As if I'd settled...
In that case, I'd very much appreciate it if you could arrange an introduction, should we reach the city.
Common gossip. The byproducts of...
I've admired Leroican for years. Never dreamed he'd answer my letter.
The names Roland and Leroican will be known far and wide.
You'll see.
Again. Swing and swing. Parry. And again. Swing and swing and...
How many? Like six. I'm going to kill six.